You've heard it over and over. You are what you eat. This is true now more than ever as you treat and recover from cancer. Nutrition plays a major role in how your body copes, functions, heals, and builds strength. Hi, I'm Danielle Baham, registered dietitian with the Supportive Oncology and Survivorship Department at the UC Davis Comprehensive Cancer Center. Think of your body like a garden. Putting strong nutrients into the soil helps the garden thrive. How you nurture, water, and protect it helps it bloom. Healthy nutritional habits help you thrive. On the flip side, eating poorly is like allowing weeds to grow or not watering your garden. The soil of your life becomes dry and less able to help you heal. Cultivating healthy eating habits benefits you long after recovery. So let's dig in. The fundamental diet recommendations are plant-based foods, adequate protein, good grains, and frequent hydration. A balanced diet provides the vitamins, minerals, antioxidants, and energy you need to boost your health. But now, you need to pick foods based on which side effects you have from cancer treatment. These could be loss of appetite, weight loss or weight gain, sore throat or dry mouth, changed sense of taste, fatigue, or digestive issues. So, how do you weed out these issues? Loss of appetite? Try a candlelit dinner or picnic on the back porch, or eat somewhere new. You could also eat meals at a slower pace with friends or family, or while watching TV or listening to music. Distractions can be a good thing during this time. Or switch up your usual menu. Old things might not be appealing anymore, but be adventurous. Try something new. Weight loss? Eat less, but more often. Try several little meals a day instead of a few bigger ones. And drink water in small amounts more frequently. It's like constantly watering your garden, less water, more often. Simply make what you do eat count more. Ask a dietitian for examples of nutrient-dense foods. Sore throat or dry mouth? Try liquids and softer foods. Smoothies, yogurt, cooked cereals, soft casseroles, puddings, scrambled eggs, and yes, even milkshakes and ice cream. All these are great when your mouth is sore. Also, cook foods until they are softer, or try room temperature foods or colder foods. Try keeping dishes moist with yummy sauces and gravies. Avoid irritating foods like spices or citrus, or dry foods like toast. Applying lip balm before you eat can also help. Now, if the mouth pain keeps you from eating or drinking, have your healthcare team take a look to rule out any infections. Lost your sense of taste or smell? Make foods appealing. Try enhancing your meal with sauces, marinades, juices, and seasonings. Upset stomach? Tell your medical team. There may be medications to help ease your symptoms. After speaking with your medical team, be sure to visit our webpage on how to contact a dietitian for tips and simple recipes to help ease nausea, vomiting, diarrhea, or constipation. Remember, you are what you eat. So eat in a way your body can cope and heal. Be open to try new things and listen to your needs. Tend to your body like a garden and it will grow stronger.